wiser than the king. The end is near.
I told you before, I'm not interested in this nonsense.
And I've wasted my time.
You can show yourself now, Jaina. He's gone.
I'm sorry for eavesdropping, Master, but...
It's your inquisitive nature that I've come to rely on, child. That crazed fool's convinced that the world is about to end.
I've heard the rumors of the plague spreading throughout the Northlands. Do you truly believe that the plague is magical in nature?
It's a strong possibility. That's why I need you to travel there and investigate the matter. I've arranged for a special envoy to assist you.
Yes, Master. I'll do my best.
I know you will, child. Farewell.
Prince Arthas, we've been waiting here for hours. Are you sure this friend of yours is coming?
I'm sure. Jaina usually runs a little late.
We must help her!
Stay your blade, Captain. She can take care of herself. Gentlemen, meet Miss Jaina Proudmoore, special agent to the Kirin Tor. Talented sorceresses in the land. Looks like you haven't lost your touch. It's good to see you again, Jaina.
You too, Marcus. It's been a while since a prince escorted me anywhere.
Yes, it has.
Well, I guess we should get underway.
Our sources believe the plague originated in the region north of here. We should check out the villages along the King's Road.
The light is my strength.
A sound plan. Certainly. For honor. A sound plan. Foul knave.
Sounds interesting.
I stand for the light.
Our forces are under attack.
Certainly. A sound plan. Of course. Certainly. For honor. A sound plan. Of course.
Prince Arthas, there's something amiss at the bridge end.
Certainly. A sound plan.
Look, it's Prince Arthas.
Milord, someone has destroyed the bridge from the far side of the river. There is another way to cross, but it is not as safe as it used to be.
Certainly. A sound plan. Of course. A sound plan. Certainly. Of course. Certainly.
Slaughter them all!
Bandits! Run!
Certainly.
Save the town!
Save us!
The license and strength. A sound plan.
Milord, there is an ancient fountain shrine nearby. Legends say that its holy waters can restore health and heal grievous wounds.
That could prove to be useful indeed.
A sound plan.
Our forces are under attack!
Oh, thanks so much. I have a reward for you.
For honor.
Prayer of the Light. Certainly. For honor. Of course. A sound plan. For honor. Certainly. Certainly.
Lock your shields and defend yourselves. Their arrows won't get through.
Skeletons? Slay them all immediately.
A sound plan.
I'll take it.
What were those creatures, Sergeant?
Undead, my lord. This whole village has gone mad. We did our best to defend the villagers, but...
We'll get to the bottom of this. For honor, is there danger? Certainly. Of course. Certainly. For honor. Of course. Certainly. Of course. For honor. Of course. A sound plan.
Foul knave.
Certainly. A sound plan. Must be the shrine that the old man spoke of. Any man who drinks from these light-less waters will be healed. Certainly. A sound plan. Certainly. A sound plan. Of course. For honor.
It's as if the land around that granary is dying.
Could the grain itself be plagued?
Let's hope not. Those crates bear the regional seal of Anderhall, the distribution center for the northern boroughs. If this grain can spread the plague, there's no telling how many villages might be affected. I keep resorting to violence.
Is there danger? Certainly. Sound plan. sound plan. Certainly. For honor. Of course.
Greetings. We are priests from Quel'Thalas. We've come to help heal the land of this strange curse. You should know that there is a granary warehouse at the far end of this village. This evil blight may be evident there as well.
A sound plan. The hell are you men shooting at?
We're blasting those damn skeletons, sir. This whole flaming village is crawling with them.
Well, I could use your help. We've got a warehouse to destroy at the end of town.
Let's get to fight!
I stand for the line. Of course. Certainly. For honor.
Sounds interesting. I'll take care of it.
Discovered, my brothers. Flee and continue with the operation. I'm sorry I can't stay and chat, but duty calls.
That creature looks like it was sewn together from different corpses.
Let's study it after we kill it, okay?
Sounds good.
Destroy that warehouse.
Now!
Certainly. For honor.
What do you need? On my way!
The light is my strength. A sound plan. For honor. Of course. What was that? And who is that wizard dressed in black?
I believe that the robed man was a necromancer. Obviously, he and his lackeys are behind this plague.
Well, it's a good bet we'll find him and the answers we're looking for in Anderhall.